boat.
Where did I put my pick? Oh, I forgot to give myself a footrest. And the footrest does help, but I can survive without it. And my teachers are almost practically trolling me. I mean, I don't want to say bad things about them. But, yeah. And by trolling, I just mean jokes. I was not touching my penis. I have cigarettes I have to take out. Okay. So, I'll just sit cross-legged, and that should pretty much take care of whatever. Even though Reen told me not to. Basically, the logical extension. And then we do this. And do this and that. And we like to go to D. I missed it. I forgot if I did this. Okay. Now A. Sounding so similar. The more I work on this, the more the chords sound similar, and I do detect the little differences, but I think part of my brain is just like knocking it out. This is really fun for me, and I think it's boring for the people who watch, but sorry, this is fun. This little toy here, it's frustrating at times, but when it's over, it feels so much better. Whoa, out of tune. It's not so bad. Not so bad. Not so bad. Yep. Okay. Maybe a little bit. Okay. Okay, maybe I wasn't that out of tune. Let's see this. Yeah, okay. So we did the A's, we were on the C's, and the problem we had was with... Hold the pick right. And press down on the strings. Sounds wrong, but that's... Oh. Well, no wonder, that's a G. Wait, is that a G? Yeah, that's G7, and I was playing with the C's. Okay, somehow I got into the G's. I was playing with the C's. Okay. Whatever. C7, maybe a little bit messed up. C6. Okay, maybe if I pressed harder, it would sound a little better. Was that C6? No, that wasn't even C6. Makes the strumming sound so artificial, and sometimes I can get it right and sometimes I mess it up. The C's. Now the G's. I'm excited. Sometimes it's so easy to just say, who cares about the ring finger, let's just do the pinky. I don't know if my hands are like a nurse, some kind of sickness. So anyways, that is E, D, A, C, G, and now B. B major. And B7. Gotta really press. B major 7, all these B's are complicated. Mm-hmm. supposed to be muted. That's like perfectly designed to be muted, and I know I was talking before about it not being a mute but a skip, but in that case it actually was a mute and the mute helped me strum. That was BBM6. And that's BB plus. Did we do the Fs? No, we haven't done the Fs yet. F7 or F major 7, we don't know. And that would be FM7, so I assume F minor 7. Diminished. How far down? That far down. So let's try this. Just three. Well, I have to admit, F5 does sound kind of cool. And have we done this? Where are we? F6. Starting to like my pinky more. I was angry at it before, but now I like it. Okay, so that's the first chart, and now we do our scales and our song that we're learning. And we're still recording, so good. Okay. Now then. Okay, so that's those two then. Thank you. That's the fundamentals. And then, of course, we like to do this. And we like to do this. Right. Now the new one, where do we start? We go... volume turned down. Can I turn up the volume of it? Just a tid. Okay. So let's try this again. That might be too loud. The volume is so sensitive. Oh, wait, I have volume control on the guitar. Good to remember. Basically that. And now we can do what we want to do, 3, 5, 7. Thank you. actually getting good at this. Workout, but I still have energy, and Melissa seems to not care that I am doing this, because she is asleep, and she can sleep through noise, but she sleeps with the television on. So back to E. Thank you. easy ones, Knockabout. Smooth, but a little problem with the last one at the end, but that's okay. Okay, G. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Just gotta keep trying, and I'm not gonna try it over and over and over and over again, because I will practice later. Fingers starting to hurt, which is good, because I haven't felt that in a while. B7 and it's close. B major 7. obviously I'm starting to deteriorate, which is okay because we've been at this for some time. Astronaut. Okay. I've covered this much ground. So thank you.